NCAA all-time record for punt return yards to break Wes Welker's record. He's very close to doing that at this point. He just absolutely has no doubt what to do with that football once he gets it in his hands. He said that when the ball's in the air, he's a little bit nervous, but when he gets it, he expects to score every time he touches it.
I'll tell you, did you see him direct traffic?
Oh, yeah.